city? I love this city. Let's go back to Vegas, man. This is my fucking shit. Man.
Vegas is just as great. Oh, yeah. I'll tell you my social. Did you hear me beep? Did I beep?
What? Yeah. No, I didn't. Now you got it? I didn't hear it. I had the thing set to picture mode.
Yeah. So you didn't take any camera video just now. That's
perfect.
Good
morning. Hello. You too. Good guy, he's told us 4 times. We're having a good day so far. I think that's what it is. JK did yesterday. Look what happened.
That's what it was.
Yeah.
We didn't have any cash though.
I didn't have no change.
Well, you did, but we ain't gonna get a good one. Maybe a dollar.
Maybe. Okay, which way are we gonna go now?
This way.
Should I follow you?
Yeah, getting back is the easy part. I don't know why getting leaving there is so difficult for us. Okay. Exit next time, go right
and then down past the parking lot and go right past the parking garage.
No. We exit the building, the doors.
Yes, and then we're looking
then
at the parking
right,
lot.
Okay, we hit the corner right there where we usually watch the cars go, and at that corner we take a right and then we go straight.
Got it. We've been fucking up.
Yeah,
I gotcha. I got it. Oh, yeah, get out of the way.
Huh?
Trying to step on the pigeon. That one's goes across your chest to keep it from people.
No, I was trying to tighten.
Oh. Now which way? Straight?
Yes.
Straight. Okay.
My name is Marius Pujanowski. I go straight.
I go straight? Oh my god.
Who's the keys to victory, Mario? Well, it's heavy. And I just go straight.
Go straight.
110%.
That guy.
I swear that was.
That is
that
it.
Was one of the interviews I watched. I was like,
I remember.
What?
You showed me.
Okay. Now we go left.
Here?
Yes.
Damn, that was quick.
What?
Go left. Oh yeah, it's Fifth Street here.
Yep.
How do we keep walking past it?
No, we're just dumb.
Out of my way. Hey.
Pigeons or bushes?
Bees.
Yeah, you don't like the bees?
Hell no. Flying things? Come on, you know what I mean. Flying stuff. You got an advantage over me. I can't fly and catch you up in the air and chase after you. Holds the backpack up.
Your chest is success.
Oh, 110%.
How do I do this?
You just clip it in.
Well, then how do I tighten it though? It doesn't.
It doesn't tighten.
It's supposed to.
Oh my god, what are you doing? You're fucking up my bag. It's set to just the way I like it.
There
you go. It's too tight on you. Looks too tight.
Does it look too tight now?
Yes.
How about now?
Yeah.
How about when I pop off my chest? Does it seem massive?
Yes. Couple bucks.
I must ensure I've been absorbing all the money in the box. This is a feed not simply created by man. This is alien work at will. We were walking by two guys. On our wander around the street.
On our wander.
I hear him, I go, oh. And one goes, what you were talking about? I was like, oh! I just want to stand and listen to you guys talk. I don't even care what it is. I promise, I'll turn my ears off. It's important, I swear.
I just want to... That's funny.
I just want to listen. Are you going to record it? It's a normal conversation. Talk about your birthday coming up. You know what's weird about LA? It's just random people doing random things in random places.
All over.
It's like, what are you... Where? How did you get... What's up?
How you guys are, man?
You're good.
Oh, you're good.
You're good.
I'm like, what the fuck is eSports? What the
fuck? One time for my LA people.
I'm going back to Vegas. Oh shit.
Ding, ding, ding. Hey guys. Hey. Right on, dude. There's some sound equipment. I look like some wah-wah pedals.
Wah-wah.
That's not like saying that shit, but it's funny. And it was! Smoking's bad for you. Okay. You should stop.
Guys are making those guys millions.
Who? Oh yeah. I already made one person a millionaire at least.
For sure, definitely. Where are you going? We're right here.
Alright,
who?
Hey, Thomas. How you doing?
Hey.
I'm doing good. Ready for this drive back home.
Good luck finding
some. Subway. Somewhere.
He used to trap by the subway.
Yeah.
You going that way?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, that way.
Wow.
Awesome. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Enjoy.
I will.
Yum yum.
He's like, what the fuck is going on?
I know, right?
He's literally like, what the fuck? He stopped at the corner there and was like, "The fuck is Chet?"
Yeah, that way.
I used to try and find the subway.
Yeah.
It's nothing either.
God, how much they probably would love to have that building with the parking
with
lot.
With the parking lot up top.
Could you imagine to try and find that shit? Unless somebody already owns it and they're giving that shit up as a
problem. If that place owns it.
Oh yeah.
Summer finale.
Yeah, but this is just for the 2GG side. This has nothing to do with
their actual. Oh, yeah, of course. No, that goes on every week.
No, it does it clearly.
Oh, yeah, apparently not, yeah. We got the 1 week.
So we got a plan in August to make sure that's what we're going to, that.
It's actually. Bah!
That way.
It's crazy. It's empty. Outside. Should have seen the line yesterday.